doing all my PR work for me. Carolyn was the first woman to help me with my first press release.
Wow, cool.